cute little pair for you right now. We have on our left Louie, yeah. And over here we have Dewey. These guys actually came in. We had a video of another doggie earlier, Huey. I think about 7 of them came in together. But Louie's number is A4789391. And we have Dewey, who's A4789390. So both these guys we think are Chihuahua mixes. Louie, you know, looks more like the typical Chihuahua. Look at those awesome ears. And Dewey over here we think might have some men pit in him. You can see he's definitely different. He's pretty unique looking. We're not really sure. Kind of Baldwinese, but maybe some men pit. Definitely something. So Louie over here, he is a little older gentleman. He's about 10 years old. And he is all of 5 pounds, but he's super social. Like, he loves to go around meeting people, checking things out. He's good on a leash. He's good with other doggies. So he does not let his 10-year-old age slow him down one bit. He just loves to be out and about meeting and greeting and having some fun in his little kind of Chihuahua body there. Then we have Dewey over here. He's kind of like more of the chilled out guy. He's a little bit bigger, of course, at 7.5 pounds. He's also good with other dogs, as you can see. They like each other pretty well. And he's a great lap dog. He's just a little bit more, takes a little bit more to warm up because, you know, he's only maybe about 3 years old. So he just doesn't really understand as well, like, why in the world is he in this shelter? But we would love to see these guys go to a great home. We think they're going to make amazing family members. They're small. They'll fit into any situation. They could go together or separate. You know, if you're looking for a couple little guys, that would work out great. But, you know, if you're looking for the older gentleman, you know, just to have some goodwill and pick up a little senior here, or the younger guy, either one are going to make wonderful, wonderful companions. So come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter and check these guys out. They would love to be part of your family. Right, guys? Chilled out. Look
see how fun they are. Yeah. They love each other.
They do.
This one comes, this one down.
Bye-bye, guys.